Pure's course-based undergraduate research experience is basically an introduction to working like a scientist. You get a project and you kind of run it for the entire semester. I think it's super beneficial as an undergrad to do that.
A lot of other classes that I've taken previously, it was like, this is what you're gonna do in the lab, this is the result you should get, and if you're not getting that result, you're doing something wrong and you need to fix your technique. When in Cures courses, you also get to kind of design your own experiment. You come up with your own hypothesis, you draw your own conclusions from the data, and you're using much more advanced techniques.
Society needs doctors, they need scientists, they need chemists, they need, you know, physicists, things like that to kind of keep progressing in medicine and technology and everything. Cures is the way to kind of get students interested in that. Not at the senior year, not at the graduate level, not at the PhD level, but right from the beginning as an undergraduate.
The Cures courses have really influenced me because from them I decided to go get my master's and pursue research as a career goal. And then it even did more because it provided me an opportunity to be a lab instructor for one of the Cures courses. And now that's influenced me to consider being a professor in the future.
For me specifically, it really got me into looking into undergrad research of my own, which is why I'm in undergraduate research now as a senior. You get to learn from your mistakes, you get to kind of see your results over the course of several weeks, not just 1 week.
It's a really cool way to be exposed to what life and research could be like. Science is about exploration, and Cures, I think, provides an avenue to do that.